Good evening. How are we all? Well, welcome everybody to the UK Snooker Legends. I've got to find this spot because this is on the Snooker Legends YouTube. So I've got to stand here. There's the camera there. Okay. Come on then, let's hear it. Jimmy White, and Ken Doherty, who put on a performance, remember, after losing the first frame, in the last two frames, he made 137 breaks of 100, so back to that century. So, looking like one of the main contenders for the title. But now we have two quarterfinals tonight. The games are played best of five, for those of you who have not watched this before, best of five, but if it goes two frames apiece, then it's a black ball shootout to decide who wins the match. There's a 30-second shot clock. Each player has two timeouts during the match. If they stop to have a few more clean, then the clock doesn't stop, it keeps going. Cliff Thorburn had a problem yesterday, and that was just breaking off. But anyway, here we are. So, let's first of all get our referee, a young lady from Ireland, charming young lass, doing a great job. Can you please put your hands together and welcome Patricia Murphy. Patricia is going to keep them in order. And also to mention, there's a 147, you'll see a little sign there. There's a Kia Sportage. Now the first man, he got to a qualifier last night on a re-spotted plaque. Well, I say a qualifier, he beat a qualifier. It was the first round yesterday. Won the Jameson International many years ago, but what he's mainly known for was in 1982, he was drawn against Steve Davis, the defending champion at the Crucible Theatre. And the score, he beat Steve Davis 10 frames to 1. Back to that year. So would you please welcome from Bolton, Tommy Oles! Tommy Oles, ladies and gentlemen. We're sort of turning off on this because we've got our cameras and we don't want to miss your good looks, John, are we?
Oh, he's still feeling a bit rough yet, John.
Are you still feeling a bit rough?
Yeah, but I'll be okay.
You're okay.
Yeah, and I got through last night.
You did, yeah. And did you enjoy that competitive juices flowing again?
Yeah, I did. It was a tough game. And I'm looking forward to playing Stevenson, aren't I? It's a long time since I've played it.
Yeah, yeah. And of course, I just reminded that 10-1 win over Steve Davis, 1982. I know it's a long time ago, but it sticks in everybody's memory.
Yeah, I've
forgotten about that. Don't be reminding you. Ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Oles. And now coming to the competition for the first time, the number one seed. Well, he won this title on five occasions when he was on the tour. And I've just been reminded, it is 30 years ago to the day, and that's today, when he won his first ranking event. That was the Rothmans Grand Prix. All those many years ago, 30 years ago. But you will remember him most as being the 7 times champion of the world, ladies and gentlemen, from Scotland, the one, the only, Stephen Hendry! I mean, this tournament.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, yeah, it's not really. But you've been putting in all looking forward to this encounter. Ladies and gentlemen, Stephen Henry.
4 points in front, 59 left, so after this group, just one more round required.
to hoop at the hall for some reason because Ronald Koeman got the sack. Certain things make certain people happy. Me, I'm a Manchester United supporter. Well, I'm coming from Salford, you get a choice. You can support Manchester United and Man City. I couldn't support Manchester City because of my mother. She used to say, don't you hear that main road? There it is, bud. I hold silver lining.
Thank you.
pitching the rep that's going to be closest to. Premature end, but just that to see, 49 point lead. opponents to beat. To reds. With colours. And the second crown should be in the back of the suit.
And then tomorrow night starts at 7 o'clock, the final. We've got some good snooker coming over the next couple of days. Well, this evening and tomorrow. So, you're welcome to join us and tell all your friends. We're breaking off, whatever you do.
timeouts during matches. I don't think 10 would have been sufficient for Cliff Baldwin last night. 3-1-0.
Thank you.
to remind you, Steve, you have to pot a red. and safety. One thing you need to do when you do these, you make sure you get the
say it was him.
The chair is very close.
Thank you. Jones comes in the second half. We have a change in the commentary team. Will you please welcome the 1985 champion of the world, Mr. Dennis Taylor.
17.
Shows you the importance of a good break or a shot, reaping the rewards here. You have John in all sorts of trouble off the break off. No other spot available, so we'll get the paint as near as possible to the same spot, like the red line with the black, blue, and brown.
Thank you.
three more one off.
The best of five, if it's 2 weeks, then we have a respawn of black. We've had a few of them in the last couple of days. Always very exciting, a black ball fight. Stuff.
Thank you. on the right are going to be the tricky ones.
Jim. I mean, that was all black people going on very well.
Thank you.
draws and big draws.
$40,000, and that's why he tried to get back on the black off the red.
Normally, as he said, he would have potted the red, knocked the blue in, but John was after a new motor car, and he was a bit out of luck. He's a miscue, but there we go. Hope you enjoyed it, ladies and gentlemen. Are you back? Are some of you back for tomorrow?
Yes.
Well, listen, it's going to be a great guest snooker, two semi-finals in the final. Safe home, and we'll see you all again tomorrow. Thank you very much.